In coaching, I felt like I had found my second calling. And I also consider myself a healer. So, you know, music was one form of healing, but I like to look at it that way. And I feel like coaching and cheering people on or holding space for people, presenting them with other options, or, you know, just helping them move towards a truly authentic life is what I would like to contribute to.